We have a number of different therapies at my office that can be very helpful at treating sciatica. We have a therapy called electric muscle stimulation, which is a type of treatment that uses a therapeutic current to help relieve inflammation, help to improve circulation into the area that's irritated, into the nerve area. It helps also relieve pain in general from the nerve irritation. We use ultrasound therapy in the office that can be very helpful at reducing the inflammatory process. If the nerve itself is inflamed, it can be very helpful with that. We also use a relatively new therapy called cold laser therapy, which has been shown also to be helpful with the inflammatory process involving sciatica. Can help enhance circulation, even help stimulate and accelerate the healing process. We also use a type of treatment that's a advanced gentle form of traction called spinal decompression therapy. If the sciatica is ultimately being caused by compression or pinching of the nerve in the spinal area from a disc or a jammed facet joint. So that can be helpful at easing pressure off those tissues, which can be very relieving to patients with sciatic pain.